Okay, so we're spending some time messing about on the airport for a while, and we found that there were these blue boxes that sort of started flying around, and it was very strange. So played around with those for a while, so you see quite a lot of that in this video, along with what you're seeing right now, which is a quick drag race we were having, but something very strange happens at the end of it, which you'll see in a moment, and then some other stuff at the end, so I hope you enjoy.
Whoa, what the...
Whoa.
What the fuck is that? Now, we had no idea what this was all about, but we'd never seen anything like this before. Naturally, though, saw it the first time and thought, yeah, let's do it again.
You see, it didn't even...
I don't know, that's so weird. What is wrong with these things? I find this spiralling quite impressive, and Jam actually comments and says, oh, it's graceful. I'm thinking, yeah, it sort of is, in a strange way. You know, this was more of an airport ballet than just some boxes floating around. What was interesting as well was that I found the boxes had to sort of be either upside down or on the side in order to be able to get them to fly around like this. As you can see there, you know, I didn't really hit it with much force, but with it being upside down, it started sort of spiraling around. When they're the right way up, as a lot of these other ones around here are, they don't really do anything, but you can get them to do stuff like this, you know, very easily. You may have noticed just then my car sort of flipped a little bit. Now, if you think that's bad, you need to stay tuned for something a little later on where it's 10 times worse than that.
Right, I'm gonna go for this one over here. What the fuck? I've never seen this before. It's so weird.
Well, the thing I mentioned earlier, this is it right here.
Oh my God. <laughs> So,
as you can see, we took a little break away from the blue boxes and we turned our attention to this sort of thing. I got a bit annoyed, started destroying this ruiner. Meanwhile, Jam sort of carried on with the boxes in the background, as you can see, and then swiped my car away.
Look at the shape of the damn thing, it's naked. What the...
Now, at this point, we just had to assume that the boxers were getting a bit sick of us and decided to travel to the other side of the airport, I guess, you know? Maybe they just didn't like us hitting them anymore.
It's going first person.
I thought this was going to work out a little better than it did, but I still went quite far. Now, this sort of caught me out a bit, you know. I did not expect a guy wearing headphones to be able to dodge like that.
Headphones on. He's not even paying attention, he's talking to someone else, and he's still able to dodge me from behind and smack me in the face. Interesting.
And at this point, I didn't realise how high I was going to be, as you'll see.
Oh, shit. I do a flip over a bike and a caddy and then a guy runs out, punches me straight in the balls. Come on.